So why all the noise? Why all this construction?
They want me to build, Doctor. The spirits. Killed by the rifle. They guide me.
Guide you in drawing building plans?
Yes. You see, once their rooms are completed, their presence grows stronger.
Hence the house that spirits built.
Inspired by true events, the film Winchester is about what many would call the most haunted house in the world to outsiders. This house looks like a monstrous monument to a disturbed woman's madness, but to the woman who lives there, it is a prison and asylum for hundreds of vengeful ghosts. That woman is played by the one and only Academy Award winner, Helen Mirren, who joins us this morning, along with actor Jason Clarke, who plays Dr. Eric Price. Good morning to both of you. What an honor to have you here with us.
Good morning, Carly.
Good morning, Carly. Thanks for having us.
Yeah, so I'm not one. I'm going to be completely honest. These types of films absolutely terrify me. But I will say this story is fascinating. I cannot believe I had not heard about this house. This is a true, legit house that's on the other side of the coast.
Absolutely. I mean, you know, we visited it. I visited it for research, and we shot a little bit of the movie there. But basically, we reconstructed it in a studio because that's where you know.
Because we destroyed it.
Because, yes, it's true. We did destroy it.
Yeah, we destroyed it.
In the earthquake, yes, we did.
I would have been happy about that.
Yes. We have the San Francisco earthquake in there, in the movie. But, yes, it's a wonderful ghost story in the good old classic tradition of ghost stories, and also based absolutely in a certain truth. Why Sarah Winchester built this house in the way that she did, and it's a most extraordinary place to visit. And I advise people to visit it where and when they can and see what they think about the house and the atmosphere of the house. But one of the legends around Sarah Winchester, who became a recluse, was indeed that she was building the house to placate the ghosts of the people who'd been killed by the Winchester rifle.
No. Well, and Helen, I have to be honest. So when I first saw this preview, and I literally had, before I even knew I was going to be interviewing you, I turned back and looked and I said, is that Helen Mirren in that? I didn't picture you in a role like this. Did you picture yourself wanting to do something kind of this suspenseful and, I mean, horrifying, really?
No, I mean, I love all different genres of movies, and I love them as an audience. I have to say, as an audience, I find ghost stories a little quite, you know, ghost stories I can handle, but horror films I find much more difficult. I can't really watch horror films. I don't categorize this as a horror film. This is a ghost story, really in that wonderful tradition of Japanese films, ghost story films. It's a kind of different genre, but it is a genre, and you know, it's always fun as an actor to engage in this kind of work and see how these kinds of films are constructed, because it's a very specific kind of interesting way of filmmaking.
And performing.
No, yeah. Absolutely.
Well, and Jason,
right,
I want to hear from you. How is it making a film like this? I mean, do you get scared in the middle of production of this? I mean,
the most scary part is when you think, well, I've got to go big. Helen's being possessed in front of me. You know, we need to put it out at some kind. I don't want to look back and go, okay, we're just too small and natural.
Yeah.
So, you know, you really need someone you can trust to say, you know, how was that, too big, too small, not enough? Did I need to go further enough?
Yeah, that's
and,
right.
And you find yourself having a lot of fun with it. And I really enjoyed the different pace of, you know, going up to the door and slowing certain things down. And, you know, and then also the great engagement that Helen and I had in the therapeutic scenes, if that's the word. You know, like intelligent repartee, you know, and that was, you know, it was a great joy. You know, you can go, you know, say with Apes or with Terminator, you can do big other types of films, and this is a total piece within itself, and it's great to actually tackle this for the complications and the challenges it brings up.
Yes, absolutely. And know that you've got to deliver something intellectually, hopefully, interesting for the audience, but also these moments of, oh, you know, those sort of heart-stopping moments.
Wonderful ghost story. I like how you worded that. Yeah. You may give me a little courage to see it.
She was very beaten up down there.
Guys, thank you so much. I wish we had more time to talk about the Oscars. I wanted to get your thoughts on that, but I really appreciate it, and we look forward to seeing what else is in store for you guys in the new year.
Thank you very much.
Thanks, Carly. Bye.